While driving in my Cadillac, much to my surprise, a little Nash Rambler was following me about one third my size. The guy must have wanted to pass me by as he kept on tooting his horn. I'll show him that a Cadillac is not a car to scorn. Beep, 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 beep. His horn went beep, beep, beep. I pushed my foot down to the floor to give the guy the shake. But the little Nash Rambler stayed right behind. He still had on his brake. The guy must have wanted to pass me out as he kept on tooting his horn. I'll show him that a Cadillac is not a car to scorn. Beep, 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 beep. His horn went beep, beep, beep. Now we were doing 90. This certainly was a race. For Rambler to pass a caddy would be a big disgrace. When I peeked in the mirror of my car, I couldn't believe my eyes. The little Nash Rambler was right behind. Oh, how that guy could fly. Beep, 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 beep. His horn went beep, beep, beep. Now we were doing 110 and we took off with gust. Must have left that little fellow a-riding in my dust. But the Rambler stayed in back of me and kept on tuning his horn. I'd show him that a Cadillac is not a car to scorn. Beep, 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 beep. His horn went beep, beep, beep. Now we were doing 120 as fast as we could go. The Rambler pulled alongside of me as if I were going slow. The fellow rolled down his window and yelled for me to hear. Hey buddy, how can